Makers here, and today I'm going to be doing the gymnastics no thumbs challenge. So I'm going to take my thumbs. Yeah. Thumb to my hand. Milo's birthday soon and he's turning four. I might do a birthday video, but probably not because I want to hang out with him all day. There's my thumb, it's taped. It's really hard.
Wrap it around. Working awfully
that's
hard.
That's what it's supposed to be, no thumb.
As
but wait.
As
it's
can,
a bit.
For good reason, he just has so much more on that side than his back end. His back
end.
Can't really hurt Rafa with great frequency.
Okay, there's one now. Let's do the other hand.
Taking it early. Swept some lines, but the forehand's the one you need as much as possible.
This is so hard.
It's been an amazing adjustment.
I've never done the no thumbs challenge before. Oh, God. Yeah, I've never done the no thumbs challenge before. Okay, now my thumbs are taped. Go. Go. Oh. Yeah, anyway. I have my thumbs taped. So my first gymnastics move I'm gonna do. So, as you can see, I'm in my leotard. Two reasons: because go gymnastics in a minute, and I'm doing the shunt. So I thought it'd be perfect. So, oh, this is hard with no thumbs. I need to like stretch, but I can't. Make it more tricky, I'm going to take my thumbs. Now the hard part is getting this all off. So hard! I'm taking my toes, well my three toes together. So I can't do it with all of them. Mummy's playing with my squishy.